Hi, I'm Melina DeRose in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. New dietary guidelines have been released and the message is clear. Yes, it's important to eat less salt and saturated fats, but we also need to eat less in general. The guidelines are updated every 5 years, but this time there seems to be a sense of urgency driven by high levels of obesity, diabetes, and other such health problems. Recommendations include choosing water over sugary drinks and eating half a plateful of fruits and veggies. Learn more in our health key story at sunsentinel.com/SFL.